BEV, battery electric vehicles. Now these cars need to be stored properly during storage. Things that you have to look for is the car's SOC, which is the state of charge, and the correct tire pressure. Because if you leave the car long without even moving it or even charging it, that's where a lot of headaches will happen. So it's important to know this if you want these electric vehicles in storage to be in good condition.